Hi guys, good morning. today is my last day for them to collect my sputum. Okay, supposedly it will be tomorrow. And you know what, guys? Oh my God, it's really a disaster. I extended my stay in here, right, up to Saturday. It's because of today is holiday, like the Eid al-Fitr or something. And they told me to just rebook your bookings for hotel and for your flight. It's because Thursday will be holiday, so we cannot have your last last day to collect your sputum. So you'll have it on Friday. So that's why I book a ticket for Saturday to fly back doon sa amin. So, but suddenly yesterday they come up with like, they will be open today, even though it's holidays, so they will still be catering for the people or serve the people who will have their sputum, who will be required to collect the sputums, their sputum. So that's it. Today became my last day already instead of tomorrow. So I rebook again everything. My Saturday booking is for plane, yun, nag-book na naman ako, guys. So, para Friday, kasi I don't wanna stay in here. Supposedly, I would just have to finish everything, but it's just because of the earthquake happened yesterday here in Manila. It's just like, oh my God, I got nervous and everything. It's just everything changed my mindset. Like, I don't know. I was just totally nervous in it because I'm staying the ninth floor. So, it was really like a disaster for me. Right, so di na talaga ako nakalpanti throughout the day. So yun, nag-change ang mind ko. So I told my husband to just, can I just change my ticket anyway? Whatever we have to pay for the hotel is ma-change pa man, yun pa din yung gastos ko. So I can still save a little bit of 1,000 actually for that. But the time is okay na kasi makauwi ako sa amin. So yun yung difference doon. Hindi ko pa din alam kung may mga swab test pa ba na mangyayari, but I'll keep you updated on that. So yun, today I got my last sputum na magbigay doon sa kanila. So they give me an advice that I just have to go back on a particular days if nobody will call me after a week of that date that they give me. So that means I'm good to go, like to fly, and that will be my final day to get my results. So let's just hope and see, guys. So looking forward for that. I'm just praying that everything will just be positive, that everything will just be fine and okay. It's really like something frustrating actually, but it's just I can't do anything about it. So ito yun, guys, hirap talaga siya kasi whatever they are giving, whatever the instructions that whatever their instructions, all you have to do is to follow. That's the only thing that we can do for that. So if it's extended, then extended, and that's it. You cannot fight from that, because you cannot proceed to your interview if you are not cleared with your health issues. So yun. So I just have to wait. So I'm here right now. I'm just doing nothing, and of course I can't go out. I will not go out because of the COVID restrictions. At the same time, we have to be careful. So yun, just doing nothing today here in the hotel. And yun, kalat pa siya masyado, guys. Kalat masyado. Siguro I'll have to start packing up things so that tomorrow wala na akong gagawin. So by the way, guys, ito yung mga iniinom ko sa gabi, melatonin. This is really good, guys, especially right now for COVID. Now from the pandemic, it's really like highly recommended because we need to have an 8-hour sleep talaga. So melatonin, 3 milligrams. Ang brand nito is ano siya, maraming brand kasi ito, guys, but I choose Puritan's Pride melatonin, which has 3 milligram. Okay, 240 tablets in one bottle, and it costs I think 850 when I bought it. And I like this because there are just tiny medicine pills. Ito yon, dala ko talaga siya, guys, kasi it helps a lot also kagabi, kahapon, kasi diba may lindol dito sa Manila, so nag-reduce ako, so I able to sleep because of the melatonin. Of course, dala ko ito, may dala ako na ano, parang para siyang Vicks na Efficacent, di ba? Meron din akong Pau de Arco, guys, kasi we're na yang. And then, ano pa dala ko? Ito din, kasi di ba, takot tayo na magkaroon ng ubo-ubo-ubo something. So, I always have to have this. At the same time, para ma-smell natin yung ano natin, hininga natin na maganda naman yung smell, di ba? So, kaya kain tayo ng ganito. And yes, every day after my sputum test, I always drop by at Starbucks para lang pamper ko yung self ko, guys with their high chocolate, what's that, standard chocolate drinks. And ito yung aki ang ano nito, parang finger food ko throughout for 5 days. Di ko siya naubos kasi I'll make sure na matapos ko siya before ako mag-alis. Hindi na ako magbili. Of course, we have to budget. And then, ito yung mga freebies water from the hotel. Alam mo yung ginagawa ko nito, guys? Hinuhugasan ko talaga siya, guys. As in, hugas talaga siya ng sabon. Just for me to be comfortable upon holding this. Lalo na ngayon, guys. It's really like stressful with the surroundings of the hotel, because this hotel or most of the hotel are quarantine facilities area. So may mga tao dyan, most of the people in here are coming doon from others where they were OFWs, and some are coming galing sa ibang bansa. So naka-quarantine sila dito sa hotel nito, and most of the hotel are used actually. So that's why ginahugasan ko talaga siya. Ano pa baon ko, guys? I'll show you. Ito, meron ako thin breadstick para coffee na lang, tapos ito. Kaya lang di ko siya maubos-ubos kasi, di ba, kailangan natin ng mga, anong tawag, cheese dip, something, na ganyan, tomato dip, para masarap. Pero masarap din siya with coffee. Ano pa ba meron ako dito? Of course, menu, guys. May menu sila dito. Pag mag-order ka ng pagkaon, yan siya, pagkain, so yan siya dyan. Mahal-mahal masyado, guys. Okay? Dolyares ang presyo, guys. So, the order man ako, I think twice siguro. So, yun. Ano pa meron ako? So, may nagbili ako ng alcohol na malaki. O, diba? O, may alcohol ako, guys. Yung pinakamalaki, 500 ml. Kasi, every now and then, alcohol to the max. Kasi alam mo na ba yan, diba? Alam nyo na ba yan? Yung COVID ngayon, you have to be extra careful whether we believe it or not or whatever. We just have to be cautious for ourselves and be responsible. So, yun. Gina-refill ko lang ito siya, guys. Every day kasi, dala ako nito, spray all over, kahit na sa elevator, lahat-lahat. So, spray ng alcohol. Aside from that, may Lysol din ako para to wipe all sa kanang yung mga bags ko na dala ko. O, syempre, ano natin, wipe natin siya. Diba? Kung ano may mga ginagamit natin, ball pen or whatever, lahat ng mga pagkain na pumapasok, nag-spray ako ng alcohol. At the same time, I'm wiping with Lysol. At saka, dalawa kasi itong kasi dala ko eh. Meron din ako dito, MedGuard. Nasa Watson's ito. Alam niyo yan siya. Ito yun siya. So, di ko ginagamit. I'm not using the coffee that they're giving me. Actually, they have butter every morning. Ang lunch ko is, hindi ko pa alam kung anong lunch ko. Kasi yung extended number of days ko kasi with meals kasi yun. From Monday to yung first 3 days ko na booking, breakfast lang siya. Sa kaya I was ordering food the other day. So, ito yung mga freebies nila, guys. But, nabili talaga ako ng ganito kasi ng mga malalaki. Kasi, mag-reheat, may reheater sila, guys. Yan. So, para mag-reheat ako ng tubig for coffee. And, I bought this green coffee. Ito siya, guys. Oh. Green coffee. Parang healthy din naman to. Pero masarap siya, actually. Masarap siya. Meron akong Glucerna milk dito. Kasi, di ako nag-aalis. Dito lang ako. At the same time, nagbaon kaya ako ng noodles. Ito, the spicy noodles. Di ko pa siya nakain, guys. Kasi sumasakit yung chan ko pag kumakain ako ng noodles. But my purpose of this is, ano lang, parang yung sabaw, soup niya. So, may heater sila, guys. Tingnan mo, may heater sila. Pwede ka mag-heat ng own mag-boil ka ng tubig mo, 'di ba? Tapos may pot din sila, ito pot. Ito milk ko, kinuha ko kape. I'm taking Berocca, guys, actually every morning for long time ago already. This is the only vitamins that I will not palpitate. Pero meron pa akong isang iniinom na ito with vitamin C with zinc. Recommended kasi ito ng batchmate ko before, si Doris, kasi nagka-COVID kasi siya. So ito yung ininom niya. Ano lang, ano ko ito, ha, i-flash ko yan siya dito sa screen. Yan siya. Dalawa yung vitamin scoop ko para magkaroon tayo ng 1,000 now na milligram na vitamins. Yun yung magandang protection natin. Pero with zinc. Maganda daw ang vitamins with zinc. Ang Berocca kasi is really a good vitamins, source of vitamin C. Ano pa meron tayo dito? Coffee. May face shield ako. So yung face shield ko, every time na magpasok ako, di-disinfect. Kasi meron silang disinfect na free bottle. Okay, so my lunch is here. So ito yung sitwasyon sa labas. And water again. So yeah, they just put chair in there. May upuan, may mga upuan kada room. So lalagay lang nila dyan yung mga pagkain. So food is here. This will be my lunch. Tingnan natin kung anong meron, guys. Okay, but first and foremost, of course, lagay natin dito sa chair para i-alcohol ko yan siya, guys. At punasan natin ng MedGuard. So, diba? Paranoid tayo. Wala talaga tayo magawa. You just have to, this is the way we protect ourselves. Especially, nandito tayo sa Manila, diba? Harris kasi sila. So, yan ginagawa ko, guys. Kinapunasan ko talaga siya. At niniliguan ng alcohol. At saka, punas-punas tayo na MedGuard. And then, ito din. So, ito yung spoon nila. May pork, may tissue. Punas-punas pa din. Tapos, hugasan natin yung spoon sa loob. Hindi pa kasi ako kakain, guys. Napakang planong kumain. At ito yung kanilang food. Kanilang food. So, may ipunas tayo dito. Kasi for sure, no? For sure, ano nila yan siya. Parang hinawakan. So, yan. Ano man din sila, naka-protect man din sila. Pero hindi na natin alam along the way, the preparation, diba? So, yun, guys. Ano pa meron tayo? Meron talaga ako dala Tylenol. Meron din akong dalang Tylenol. O, diba? Meron din silang paano dito, pa freebies na mga disinfectant thing. Okay? Meron din siyang parang towel. Meron din siyang mask. Disinfectant spray. At saka alcohol. Ito yun siyang mga freebies niya. Di ko lang alam mo na saan na yung akin. So, yan. So, medyo kalat-kalat muna. Ano kaya yung food ko? Tingnan natin. So, ito yun ang harapan. Diba? Nasa 9th floor tayo. Nandiyan tayo sa 9th floor, guys. 9th floor. So, may padagat sila dyan. So, overview tayo. Bale, view natin yung dagat sa likod. So yan, this is my room. Yan yung room natin. Di ko alam kung bakit may isa kong family bed, queen size bed at isang single bed. So yan siya, yung queen size bed, at ito naman yung isang single bed. So ginawa ko siyang lagayan ng lahat ng mga things ko, at bumili talaga ako, guys, ng sarili kong spray. Ito, para every time na magdating ako, I'm going to spray my shoes and my slipper. Bahala na, paranoid lang, 'di ba? I know marami makarelate sa akin diyan. So yun, tapos yung PPA ko ay nilalapan ko siya every day. Kasi madali lang kasi siya mag-dry. O, di ba? Para wala. Tapos gargle tayo ng ano, guys, ng ano tawag niyan? Gargle tayo ng Bactidol. So every day pagdating ko, nagagargle talaga ako after I brush my teeth. So gargle your mouth. So yun siya, meron siyang mga paandar diyan na ganyan. Okay naman din, maganda naman din yung ano, yung room natin. Para may tubig diyan, kalat masyado, 'di ba? So yan siya. So I'm very excited kasi bukas uwi na tayo. 'Di ba? So bukas I'll be going home already. I able to book a flight. Like, alam mo, tatlo na good ang yung flight ko na waste talaga, kasi yung normal, the original talaga na flight ko pabalik is Wednesday. So nang dahil sinabi nila na I have to undergo, like, they will collect sputum 3 consecutive days, kaya yun, extend ako lahat, pati yung booking ng hotel, at saka extended ako doon sa flight ko, kasi kaya mas maganda kasi kung tapusin ko na lahat, isang puntahan na lang. So ang nangyari, since holiday man Thursday, kaya naging Saturday yung uwi ko, Friday will be my last day. So yun, then kahapon lang sabi, pwede na bukas kasi open kami, ganyan, kung alam ko lang, guys, uwi na ako this afternoon, kaya lang mabubook ulit ako, diba? So nag-book ako ulit Friday, kasi kung kinabukasan kagabi, if I'll book a ticket today, ay nako, ang mahal, 11,500 for one way. O, diba? So ano na lang, may sacrifice na lang din ng peg, guys. So, diba? So bukas uwi ako, I think I paid $2,750 for that. Ayoko mag-aircon kasi malamig naman din. Okay naman din siya, malamig naman yung weather. Ayun na, bakit malamig? Para may aircon din, nakalong sleeves nga ako, diba? So yun guys, mahirap talaga ang ano natin ngayon, ang sitwasyon ngayon when you travel, when you stay in the hotel. Diba ang saya nga mag-stay ng hotel, parang very relaxing, the ambience and everything, yung mga design sa loob, kaya lang, bayko na tayo guys, parang init siya. Ngayon iba. You cannot even go out sa lounge area, hindi pwede. Tapos if mag-alis ka, you have to ask permission. So kasi ako, I'm not quarantined. Hindi ako naka-quarantine dito. So ano ako eh, parang may one of the yung purpose ko kasi is essential, okay? Dahil sa appointment ko. So yun, I can just like go there and ask permission. I tell them that I'll be going out already for that appointment. And then one time I went to Robinson's Mall. Still I have to tell them that I'll be going somewhere just for an hour. Balik na agad ako, guys. Hindi talaga comfortable ang ambience. Yun, marami din di pala dito sa Manila na mga establishments na closed din, mga stores na closed din, na hindi naga-function, nagasara din. 'Di ba? Ang ano lang, sad lang masyado. Hopefully this pandemic won't stay longer. Mawala na sana 'to. Just have to pray, all of us, like we have to pray to God that everything will be done, that God will clean up clean up the air and everything and put this virus away from a place where nobody's there, no human being is there, right? It's really a disaster, actually, guys. And then the only thing that we can do here is pray and trust God, pray to God, be with God, like have faith in God. And that's the only thing we can do, because only God can resolve this problem. Excuse me, can resolve this problem. O, diba? So, yun siya, guys. So, uy, ang sarap good nito, guys. Yung jalapeno nacho, ang sarap. You try this one, guys. Nasa ano ito? Nasa healthy option. Mura lang man ito. Hindi ito mahal. I think it's 189 pesos. Sarap. Meron din ako cookies, kaya tamis masyado. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Do not forget to subscribe. Or don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell down there. Thanks, guys. I hope everybody will watching. Please subscribe. Team Blended, hi. Sino pa dito? I am always watching Simply Ray's also. Team Blended, Simply Ray, Sana Family Vlog. Hi to everyone. Sana naman promote nyo din ako. So, thank you. Thank you for watching.
Portrait.
Yeah. Portrait. Yeah.
I know it has an A and it looks like it would be portrait.
Yeah.
But it's actually portrait.
Portrait. Portrait.
Portrait.
Yeah.
How weird.
Down the road. What is that song, Dada? Wrong. What is that again? You saw me, baby. Baby, you saw me. Yeah, it's really a beautiful, beautiful weather today.